here at the Sundial Bridge in Reading. It's beautiful.
Incredibly beautiful here.